thoughts. I can see the blue of y'all already on the surface. There's hundreds of them. It's a beautiful day. It's, oh man, it's pushing 80 degrees on. Got a bobber on. Do it the classic way right here. Bear hook. Got a circle hook on there. Just a tag and night crawler. Let's get her done. There's a decent bluegill there. Come on. Get me in here. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, there he is. There he is. He's going to get it. Got him. Good bluegill. Good bluegill. Come on. Yeah, that's a good one. There we go. Another big one. Yeah, that'll be perfect for the fryer. Battered up. There's nothing like fresh caught bluegill. Let's see if I can get that hook out. Got it out. Yeah, that's a keeper. That's a keeper. Oh yeah, here we go. He's either a fighter or he's a good one. Or both. He's a keeper. He's definitely a keeper. Yeah, there we go. Nice gill. Nice keeper. There's a hit. Oh, missed. Come on. Come on. Seems like they moved over in there. There he is. What do we got? Oh yeah, looks like a keeper. Looks like a keeper. Oh yeah. Nice gill. Nice gill. That's a keeper. That's what we're here for. Nice gills like that. I would keep them right there. That's as small as I'd keep them, probably around that 6-7 inch. It's got a wee little tiny piece of, let me show you, just a wee little piece of nightcrawler on there with a size 6 circle hook. Been using that same piece of worm probably for the last 5 fish. There's a fish. Ooh, that feels heavier. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, that feels nice. That feels like a better one. Yeah, that's a keeper. That's a keeper there. Yeah. Get a couple fillets off him. Get a sandwich. It's pretty, but I might let it go. Oh, there we go. Maybe that's a bigger one, huh? Nope. Oh, crap, stay out of that. Stay out of that junk. It's decent. I might keep that guy. He ain't too bad. That's not too bad. I'll keep it.
spot every cast. Too small though. This one's too small. Wait until that breeze dies down, because that breeze is coming right at us. If you try to cast in the wind, your hook just comes right back at you. Try to slice through the little breeze that's left. Bam, that's where they're at. There we go, that's a good one. That's a good deal. Oh, come on out of there. That's a good gill there. Yes, sir. Check that gill out. I gotta shimmy my way around this ledge. Oh, yeah. Look at that gill, huh? That's an eater right there, buddy. Sometimes they just pull harder than they really are. Oh, get out of that. It's a little guy. A bunch of seaweed with him. Get off there. A little guy. Pretty colors on him though, huh? Real pretty colors.
Doing any good?
Just some bluegill. That's
well,
it.
No bass or anything?
Nope. I've seen a couple babies in there, but I haven't seen anything big.
Ones used to be good fishing.
Yeah, a long time ago, I remember there used to be a lot of crappie in here.
Yeah.
And some perch.
Yeah.
Now it's just bluegill. A lot of bluegill. Really? There was some trout in here?
No, I said we had to throw some in there, clean the bluegills up.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Or even some bass.
Yeah.
Those big bass, if you put them in here big enough, they'll swallow them whole.
All right, good luck.
Yep, thank you. You have a good one. I had a visitor. It's not uncommon. Seemed like a nice fella. All right, well, let's get back in there. Come on, with a bird, get big gill. Come on. Oh yeah, feels like a good one. Oh yeah. That's a nice one. There we go. That's a good one. That's a keeper. That's a keeper right there. That's just on the keeping size right there. Small too, he was hungry. Extract here. Get in them lips. Got it. Very nice. Nice keeper gill. Bluegill.
ones than that in there, I'll tell you that.